What's up, guys? This is Rocketbot, and Cartoon Network just released a brand new trailer for the Steven Universe movie. Here, take a look. So this trailer is pretty vague, but it does leave us with one question. Who is this gem? So far, there's been no clear answer, but a lot of fans are speculating that this could be Morganite, the same gem that Rhodonite mentioned as her former master in the episode Off Colors.
An effusion like me is unforgivable. When our Morganite found out, let's just say we were replaced.
But if this is the case, then why would Morganite be such a prominent image in the new trailer? Well, seeing as how we're gonna get a new episode anytime soon about Steven going to Homeworld to see White Diamond, there's not gonna be many antagonists left in the show. So another gem like a Morganite could be the new antagonist for the show and eventually the movie. Also, in episodes like Large of the Stars, we have seen other gems like Emerald take a prominent role as a villain. So it's not out of the question that another gem like a Morganite could be a villain for a movie. So what do you guys think about this news? Are you excited about the new Steven Universe movie? Let me hear your thoughts in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you would leave a like or subscribe, I would appreciate it, and I'll see y'all in the next one.